Hello friends, I have asked a question at the end of this story, the answer to which you will find in this story itself. Whoever gets the answer, please tell us in the comments. The Three Girls is a scary ghost story about a taxi driver who is out working when he picks up some strange customers by the side of the road. One evening, a taxi driver was driving through the city when he spotted three girls standing by the side of the road with their hands raised. They were trying to flag him down. It had been a quiet night and business was slow, so he was glad to have some customers. The taxi driver pulled over and stopped to pick them up. "Where are you girls going?" he asked as they jumped into the back seat. They told him they needed to go to the hospital. One of the girls had a pain in her stomach and she wanted to see a doctor. The taxi driver glanced at the girl and noticed that she was doubled over in pain. Her face was very pale and she was crying. The taxi driver realized it was an emergency. So he drove as fast as he could to the nearest hospital. When they arrived, the taxi driver looked back and saw that the girl was now extremely sick. She was sweating profusely and moaning in agony. The other girls told him they wanted to stay with their friend and begged him to go inside and fetch a doctor. The taxi driver nodded his head and ran over to the hospital's front desk. He found a nurse and told her that he had a very sick girl in his car. He asked her if she could go out have a look at her to make sure she was all right. The nurse agreed and went out to where the taxi was parked, leaving the taxi driver waiting at the front desk. A few minutes later, the nurse came running back to the front desk, her face red. "What's going on?" she demanded. The taxi driver had no idea what she was talking about. "What did you do to those girls?" cried the nurse. "What do you mean?" asked the bewildered taxi driver. "I've already called the police," said the nurse. "You better stay here until they arrive. Maybe you can explain to them why you have three dead bodies in your car." According to the nurse, three college girls had been driving in the area when they had a terrible accident. They were trapped in the burning wreckage and when the ambulance brought them to hospital, there was little the doctors could do for them. In spite of all their efforts, all three of the girls died. Their bodies had been placed in the hospital mortuary. However, the dead bodies in the taxi were unmistakably those of the three college girls. "What were you trying to do by stealing the bodies from our hospital?" the furious nurse demanded to know. "I assure you," replied the shaken taxi driver, "when I picked those girls up, they were very much alive." Needless to say, the place where the taxi driver picked up the girls was the exact same place where the accident had happened and the girls were burned alive.